once it's set it up, then you can shoot up, right? It gets you a better read on it. And if you have to, you already in a forward motion and then have to move backwards. Right? So I can stay back there. I can stay back here. Ball is set. Oh, she's gonna put it down. Now I can just come in and do this instead of here. Oh, the set is off. Now I have to move backwards to play the ball. Right? Because I mean you'll get consistent better if you're playing that position after. Middle back, and I know she's gonna go cross court. I would literally do this sometimes, but you know, I just don't do that to my teammates. If, you know, I know they're gonna take it, I just throw stuff, but if I wanted to, I could go all the way across and just pop it up, right? Why do you still have a nail on it?